Meet everyone here. I will be back in 2 minutes and 4 seconds.
Go for it. Hello, folks. How are we doing tonight? We are doing some Sea Thieves. We're doing the mission number 4 tonight. And I will be uploading this to YouTube. This will not be on the Twitch stream. It's a late night one. I have family and other people in the house tonight that they have work in the morning. So I can't be as loud as I usually am. And I'll probably be a little more restrained today. So it'll be a little bit different, but I'll probably be a little more focus mode and a little bit more on the story, but there won't be as much interaction, or I'll be more so explaining the game and what's going on rather than trying to chit-chat with chat. So that's what we're going to be doing tonight. And what we're doing right now is I've started a little earlier than the other guys. I'm starting to stock the ship because, you know, I'm that kind of guy. You know, a stock ship is a good ship. Means less I have to worry about or even think about while I'm out there. So, that's what we're doing. I love those chain shots. That chain shot's amazing. So good. We'll try and fire a few of those tonight. See if we can sticky up anybody's mast. Come on. All right, I'm full. I wonder where he sticks. You know what? Let's not even get into that, because that would not probably end as well as I think it would. Who's pinging me? Nice. Alrighty then. Little bit of work. Little bit of hustle. I will be joined by it's Matty G over at twitch.tv/ it's Matty G. And he will be posting to his YouTube as well, which I will get him to mention at some point in time, if I remember. I do have a good memory, it's just short, that's all. Ooh. got a banana. And I also gotta do these. Oh. Quick banana in the mouth.
Nom nom. Hello.
Oh, hello. Hello, Maddie G. Maddie? Quick
yes.
question.
Lamau away.
Lamau away. It's time for... Oh, really? That's how we're starting tonight, eh? God. What do you do for your... How do you put your posts up on YouTube as well?
Yes.
Where do you find that at?
What do you mean?
What's your YouTube?
Oh, okay, boys. We're gonna totally not shell it out.
Oh, okay.
You know.
Yeah, no.
Let me find it.
Yeah. That's exactly what we're looking for. Yeah, now you're catching on. There you go. You're a fast learner.
I think I'll just post it to you. Yeah. Been
okay.
Uploading content in 2006, boys.
You can find it at... Jeez. www.youtube.com/GenoCorp. If you want the other view of this. There you go.
The Lamau view.
The Lamau view. That's right. Full Lamau's.
Oh, I forgot to get the Lamau's. I forgot to get the counter for it. Whatever. I'll do it next time.
Oh, you could definitely, don't you worry, you could probably still start it and still make cap.
I'll just let some poor guy in Twitch chat count every time I say it.
Yeah, exactly. You could do that. Moderators, where you at? Time to earn your pay.
Hey, these are moderators.
Shh, I don't think they know that. I don't think they know anything about it. I'm just trying to give them hope where there is none. So they'll be more inclined to do the work for you. Jeez, Matt, is this your first day of business?
What do you mean my first day of business?
Your first day of business. Oh, I'm sorry, Matt.
What do you...
You're such a young streamer. How long have you been streaming for?
What do you mean? Since 2013.
Jeez, he's fresh out of the box, this one.
What do you mean? All my moderators are contract hires that are interns that do their work for free.
Oh, wow.
Oh,
Matt,
we give them exposure as pay.
You got the full package there. Jeez,
I know.
I'm impressed.
I got that nice illegal labor board package.
Ooh. Only the finest.
Mm-hmm. Man, I wish these need. Barrels reset. That would be nice.
Yeah? Would you? Would it?
Okay, he's ready. So I'm going to swap. I'm going to call.
Yeah, yeah.
Load up the Thieves.
D's! What's good, D's? How we doing today, bub?
Good, how are you?
Oh, I'm great. It's time to game, baby.
Yeah. I went back and finished the last part of the third.
Don't tell me nothing. Oh, you finished the last of the third. Okay.
Yeah.
Because we were right at the end for that.
Yeah.
Like, literally, if you hadn't just left your character on for another 2 minutes, it would have been... Oh, that was too funny. I think both me and Matt figured that we were like, oh, we're done. Oh, he should have just stayed. Oh, dear.
See, I'm not sure if I'm allowed to ping in Spuddies with the VIP role, but I'm not going to do that because, you know, I'm a nice guy and I don't want people's phones going off.
That's how it goes, bud. Ping that.
I feel bad for pinging.
Pinging. Ping away. Ping a ding a ding. Use the power. You have the power, use the power. It's a power move.
Okay, so are we all in or no? You're still loading in, okay.
Use the power!
I am in.
Matt, you sent him an invite? Yeah, he is.
So we can start voting on it now, I guess. Number 4, I believe.
Si, senor. Dum, dum, dum. Oh.
Oh, you guys voted for the next one?
Yeah, we're getting the story right now. She's a great storyteller. But Davy Jones will not forget how you stood in him way. Now will him forgive Desiring Queen for failing him.
Wait. We are not alone. Oh, you cannot hide from me, Jack Sparrow.
I wasn't hiding. I was eavesdropping. Vastly different pastimes.
Ooh.
There
hey, Jack. You stand.
A Noda pirate who's twice come back from the land of the dead. Who escaped the raid on Isla Tesoro and even found the Fountain of Youth.
Hey, have you been gossiping about me with this strange, book-obsessed individual? Whatever they've told you, it's not true. Unless it's flattering, in which case, it's all true, but they left out the best bits.
The man who stole the only trinket that can reach David Jones. A pendant twin to the one Jones himself possesses.
How can you know all this? That pendant
belongs to me.
You can't be.
Aye. This time it was to see what brought you back to me, Jack.
Damn!
Look, Calypso, shouldn't you be floating on a cloud of bubbles, whatever it is sea goddesses do?
And want a banana?
I'm asking the questions. Am I alive or am I not? I look like a ghost. I can turn invisible. Yet I can still touch my belongings.
The Sea of Thieves. Yeah, I got kind of the rough It bestows many pathblind out already. That is why I follow the Black Pearl here. To protect these sacred waters from Davy Jones and that which follow him. That is all the answers I have. Now you must listen. Davy Jones knew that the pirates of this world threaten him plans. So him summoning his own dark version of a brethren court, made of those cruel and corrupted souls who long to rule the Sea of Thieves. If him succeed, him power will be greater than ever before.
This is why I love running to old friends. They always have such cheery news. But if Jones is inviting his friends for tea, that means we know where to find him. And, by the by, my treasure.
You speak the truth. And since you still hold the key to his fortress, with my sketches you can find your way inside. Think of what you want most, Jack Sparrow. It will show you the way.
Right, well, given that these are unfamiliar waters, and I lack a ship with which to sail upon them, critical decisions must now be made. You will always remember this is the day your crew was joined by Captain Jack Sparrow.
Banger!
I know that's a great honor to bestow upon a humble vessel such as yours. Don't you worry. I promise you won't be an imposition. Theodoma, about that treasure, if it was entrusted to Davy Jones, that can only mean...
Hush! There are some truths not ready to be told. Their time will come when...
Is he not a ghost anymore? Jack and be swift. Or is he still a ghost?
Oh, well, he looks like one still.
Is she joining us too?
Yeah. I think it's just her. Yeah, he's a ghost still.
Alright. I bought us some resource crates.
Beauty!
Nice.
Seems we have a long journey ahead of us, so I took the liberty of helping myself to some provisions. Now, Jones's fortress is practically off the edge of the map. But not to worry, my company is the way. Well, shall we?
Yeah, so I kind of already marked it out on the table.
Oh, really? You beaut!
From, like, kind of what I saw. You have to go between Old Faithful and Smuggler's Bay, those two islands.
Yippee-ki-yay, mother trucker!
The shores of gold. I like the sound of that. Let's go there next.
Let's go, boys.
Devil's Ridge, the Devil's Roar, the Devil's Thirst. Once again, proving that pirates...
Oh, Captain, my Captain!
Okay, so you need to go kind of northwest.
How can it be the Lost Gold Fort if everyone knows...
Captain! Captain on deck.
Remind me to tell you how I got this hat.
How? Where are you? Are you just gonna stay below?
Where's who?
Alright.
Oh, Jack?
Yeah, he's just chilling. He's having a snooze.
Dude. Yeah, he's a little lazy right now.
Jeez. We pay him for this?
Probably all the rum he's drinking.
Might be. Somebody gonna tell him he has a problem? I'm not. Shoddy not.
Any chance we could catch a bit more wind?
Yeah, you heard him, boys. Captain wants more wind.
More wind? Deal. We did it. Okie dokie. Nothing, just a fortress. Man, we really cooking.
Twitch chat is asking me what my monkey's name is.
What's your monkey's name?
I mean, it's an amethyst soul capuchin, but I'm tempted to either name it Curious George or Tyrone.
I would name you Pooh. Uh-oh.
Lol.
Lamal! Don't worry, guys. We're just mountain rocks right now.
Yeah. Hey, boys. If y'all have your own, if you have a Twitch account, follow my channel, because we're dropping Sea of Thieves drops.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, for example, if you watch my stream, you can get the Ebon Flint Pistol.
Because really?
I'm a partner with Sea of Thieves, so if you watch my stream, you get free stuff.
No way!
Yeah.
You don't say!
Oh. Yeah, plus we need like an army of lurkers.
So the lurkadurks are out.
Well, we need more. I'm only at 3. We need like 12 more lurkers. There's annoying Twitch, they can't add up to 3, so.
Well, you know, everybody's got their strengths and weaknesses. Doing okay back here, Captain? Did you just have a little too much to drink?
I think he's always drunk.
Oh, no.
Hey, you want to take over for a bit, Matt? It's pretty much in this general direction.
Mikeinator's on it.
What? No, right. No. I done hit the wrong button.
Ah, okay.
Well, you know, yeah, I could take over. I'll be the DD.
Wait, so where are we going?
S. Designated drunk sailor. Yep.
Are we going to Old Faithful or?
From the looks of it, it should be right here on our right, the next island. Somewhere there.
Okay, I'm sailing into the island, boys.
Let her rip,
Tanner. Damage. Oh, Jack. Shut up, Jack.
No, Jack. No more wind.
We're gonna crash again.
John, you should know it's a typical mad experience with boats.
Yeah.
But
never,
it's where the islands we're at, so like, do we drop anchor, or...?
No, that's just kind of like a marker. We need to go, like, northwest from here.
Hey! Anybody wanna... Ooh, look at... Ooh, loot!
No rays, I'm just turning northwest.
No! Stupid fucking.
I'm pretty sure at this rate, I don't think Jack can survive.
Really? I think
he'll
be fine.
On all the alcohol that we're giving him.
Oh, we're just keeping him fed with Elky. Perfect. Isn't that what you're supposed to do?
So sounds that way about right.
He can never say, why is the rum gone?
I really hope we won't have to enter that storm.
Well, we have to go towards the Coral Fortress. What is that?
Where?
See? Look.
Oh no.
Happy days.
Why do I feel like we're gonna have to end up battling Davy Jones?
Yo ho, yo ho. Pirate's life for me. Don't worry, mates. We got this.
And we got the fortress in front of us.
Not a bad little ship, actually.
It's not. Trust me, it gets the job done, Jack. You don't even know.
Why do I feel like the moment we get close to this, we're gonna be aggroed and attacked 12 times over?
I'm down. I'm ready.
Dude, these waves are actually pretty big.
Oh, yeah.
Boys, this is where things are gonna start going south.
Yep.
Be on your guards. Oh my god, the JV Jones music.
Alright, we should make sure we don't hit that island.
There's another boat, by the way, here. I'm gonna go put up the Alliance flag. They say that we're friendly.
Yeah.
Friendly fucked
keep
on.
Keep that sail about halfway down. Matt, get in this cannon.
I am changing our flag.
Okay, when you're done that, get in this cannon. Never mind, Deez is on it.
Judging by the cosmic architecture and air of general menace, I'd say we've come to the right place.
I'm just gonna take the ferry back, because why not? Not a ferry, the mermaid back.
Okay.
Too far.
Okay, what do we have here? We just have a normal galleon that's docked, which I could totally not sink. Captain, there is a big pillar in front of us that we're definitely going to crash into.
Nah.
There's an entrance to our right.
Here, turn it left a bit.
Here, climb in that cannon and I'll shoot you in.
Now that entrance is blocked. I'm just gonna go over to the... Oh wait, they scuttled their ship? Yeah. Okay. Also, we're gonna hit a rock again.
Not a chance, brother.
I found the entrance. Where they were, that's the entrance to the right.
Alright. I'm gonna shoot myself over there then. There's a mermaid in the water, by the way.
That's me, I think. No, I'm on land. I wouldn't work. Probably them.
It just disappeared. So where's the entrance? Over by you?
Yeah.
Look at this. This is some pro sailing right here.
Oh, this is so cool. The music.
Well, what's in there?
We don't know. It's not open yet. We should wait for him just in case. We don't know what's...
Yeah.
So all that happened right now is, what is it? We just opened it up. Now we're slowly going inside.
I'm coming!
I think we're now swimming.
I don't know how to get in. Uh-oh, something just red just flew. Oh, there's a red... Oh, okay. Do I have to talk to the mermaids? No.
Now there should be a door, a big door, that looks opened.
There's a resting place just up here if you need to set it. I'm swimming through something. What was that, Jack? What were you talking about?
Think so. Oh, I see. You're underneath us. Yeah.
It seems my newfound skills are limited to turning invisible and walking through walls. Once I get my treasure back,
get on that
I'm
thingy. Sure. Yeah.
You're right. Okay, if I was any good at Any games?
Wait, is that the Davy Jones ship? Oh no.
Oh, you found the Dutchman?
Yeah, oh, there you are, you're coming down.
I'm coming!
Dude, get cannons! Take the cannonballs! They have loot in here. Take it all, boys.
Probably gonna have to fight someone.
100%. I got a Trident Dark Staff up here. Multiple of them. Yeah, 100% we're fighting something.
And we're selling this ship? Please.
Hmm? No, I don't think so.
I don't think
How'd you guys get up there?
The ladder.
I really don't like being on this ship, but we need a way to open that door.
Oh, there it is.
Let's keep moving, shall we? Jones never leaves the Dutchman for long.
Let me see if I can blow open the door. We're missing something to open up a door.
Maybe this dagger? Found a dagger in the table.
What did you do?
I went to touch it and then Jack grabbed it. He's like,
now they're all talking. Oh no. Oh, the door's open. Doors open.
This mate is the inner sanctum of the most vengeful creature to sail the sea.
Let her rep D's. Give him D's nuts.
And then you gotta play the notes on the piano. You're getting there.
Which one? I'm pressing the seven.
We need to make those statues.
Oh wait.
Or that door will never open.
Why can't we have this ship in game that we can sail?
Right?
Like 20 cannons and stuff on it. This would be so cool.
That's number. What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
Bro, okay, the sheet music thing isn't right.
Are you still trying to figure out 5-8?
No, I got one of them.
You're making progress.
I'm trying to figure out 7, because it's not either of these two. Here, you give it a try.
Hold on, how do I do this?
So you use WASD to move the keys.
Uh-huh.
That's about a rousing rendition of Grumpy Octopus.
So the numbers are the order in which they go in, so you have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But 6 is right beside the 5 key for some reason, and 7 isn't the one above.
Okay, so that's
kind of
1.
Bro, what the fuck? How'd you get that?
Magic, mate.
Magic!
This happens when you take piano in high school.
Lamau.
But I may have did something bad, so. Crew, fire at will, boys, fire at will. Remember, we got multiple decks of cannons.
Yeah, but only some of them shoot! Jack's already shooting cannons! Oh, it also helps that if you don't have a staff in your hands.
That might help.
Yeah.
The boom is nearly as terrifying from this perspective.
And there's, they're on like all the
There's
sides
mermaids.
As well.
Oh, Ankrofoss, welcome. Oh, I'm getting absolutely rolled.
Right here, Bubba!
That's over there, so I gotta use this to hit.
no. I died. There's mermaids in the water.
Oh, that's lovely. Mm-hmm.
They don't like it so much when you come to say hello.
Ooh, I highly doubt it, too. Flame.
I got a pretty blue flame. I got a pretty blue flame.
I still wish Jack could be a permanent companion.
There's tails. There's tails on the death ship.
What do you mean tails?
He has a tail now.
Who?
The dead guy. Oh, I'm back on ship. Hey, guys.
What just happened?
No clue.
Oh! In the middle of the ship!
Ah, that's what happened.
What?
They're spawning on the ship.
Oh! Oh my god, they're teleporting!
Dead!
Jack, do something!
Die! Attaboy, Jack.
Oh, next wave. Okay, what was we gonna throw at us this time?
What is it this time? Oh no. Why does this keep happening?
Staff. Okay, no problem. Huh.
I'm coming back, baby.
Welcome back. Okay, we're making progress, I hope.
Are you? I'm back on the ship.
Yeah, welcome. Like, our ship or theirs?
Our ship.
Oh. Rip.
Rip.
You can probably make your way slowly in.
I'm gonna try.
Because he is AFK right now. So... I'm on no rush.
Okay, I'm resuming the tall tale.
Oh, you're on the boat.
Yeah, I'm back, baby. Where are we fighting now?
Still everything. Uh-huh. On the boat, on the boat. Owie. Ow. I don't think swords kill them.
I don't know what kills them, but D's gonna die.
Yeah, as expected though.
Oh, now they're vulnerable.
Fight them up, boys. I guess he's gonna be the bait.
Must be.
We're the big boy.
Oh,
up
big
top.
Boy.
I do.
Please and thank you.
Dude, sailing around in this would
be
epic.
Big boy.
That's next round. Here we go.
Okay. Big
on
boy.
On the boat still.
Oh, he just guarded himself. Okay,
Jack,
so when the big
something.
Boy guards himself, that puts a shield around everybody.
Uh-huh.
So you just gotta knock it off of him.
Oh, he's dead?
Okay. Look for the big boy. Yes! Notice how all their shields have gone now?
Ow, they actually hurt. Yes, Jack, we get it.
Oh. Okay. Where's the big boy? Where's the big boy?
Jack, you okay, Jack? Oh, mermaids, mermaids.
Okay.
Defend
How's it going?
We're still shooting, fighting, killing.
Bam.
Mermaids.
I got a pot shot off on them.
I'd love a set of these.
I'm gonna need to find a staff. Got the staff. Rob.
Okay. Come at me, bro. What's
happening?
It sounds
like a Davy Jones entrance.
It kind of does.
I suggest we disembark before he sends anyone else to offer us a warm welcome. Let us find out where that door leads, eh?
What door?
What door opened?
Is there another one down below?
No, it was... That's what the sound was.
Oh, is there one out the back of the... What door? What are we talking about here, Jack? Jack!
Yeah, where is Jack?
I believe it's off the ship.
Where?
Nah, I didn't find it, but I am stuck.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Kill me!
We can't.
Wait, try that again? No, it didn't.
Unless there's something underneath the boat?
It's under somewhere. I just found a mermaid and just resumed tall tale.
There is stuff underneath the water, but barrels. But I think that's just for loot. Just staff.
I'm trying to make my way backwards. Oh, off the back of the boat?
Uh-huh.
Straight off the back of the boat.
I'm gonna have to reconnect.
Yeah. Straight off the back of the boat, Matt.
Okay, hold on. Let me run into the back of the boat. Am I stuck? No, I'm good.
Did you done stick yourself?
Whoa. I hear noises.
Yeah, there's mermaids up ahead.
Let's mess them up.
Let's go toe-to-toe with them. Oh, stream front. Pow. Pow.
Get wrecked.
Get wrecked. Get good, kid. GG's.
Lamau.
Take that. Oh, yeah. That's some serious ownage right there. Oh. Need oxymogen. looks to be something over here.
More fisher, no more mermaids.
Welcome back, Deez. Oh, there's a whole climby thing over there. Let's go there. How do I get on this climby thing? Oh, ow! Why you gotta be so mean? Leave us alone.
Like, how do we get there? Unless I go over here, go on land, and I smack a few things, maybe that will fix it. Ammo box? No, that's return to ship. Is there something underneath the water we have to do?
Is there?
Not maybe sure. Cut, all I maybe... know is I can't get back through this door.
Just hit the mermaid. There's a mermaid there somewhere.
Oh, yeah.
We have to climb up to activate this door.
Watch this.
Oh, Lamau.
Where are you guys?
We're under the sea.
I'm not in the same room as the ship.
Yeah, you are.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah.
What happened to the ship? Did it blow up?
Nope.
No.
It's just further back.
Ah.
Aha! Oh. Oh my, how could I not make that?
What the fuck? I'm rubber banding shit. There we go.
Good job, Matt. Way to solve that puzzle.
So you might have to raise this, I think, now.
Allow me to assist. Via my newly discovered intangible, my invisible, my that thing I do where I walk through things.
Okay.
What's this pulley here for?
Over here where we are. Pull it up. Actually, hold on. Never mind.
Keep it down. Lamau.
Easy clap.
Poggers!
Why am I getting XW. Sucked down?
Oh, that's a big ammo old box. W.
Seems the sirens have been collecting trophies. Just hope the Pearl's been spared such a fate. She deserves far better.
Well, there's an ammo box. That means there's probably a fight somewhere.
Yeah, there's a missing siren heart here.
So maybe at one of them I have to lift the pulleys that we were at, so we can go upwards.
Listen to this.
Or not.
Seven
hold on.
Sunsets, the sirens pursued us across these cursed waters.
Okay.
Swaddling our ship in their song. The sound was beautiful, haunting. But the carvings I found have shown me the truth. Theirs is a song of sorrow for all that they have forgotten. Their home. Melodies of these.
Yeah, we need to find a siren heart.
Replaced long ago by lamentations of the lost. No wonder Jones controls the sirens. His song is also one of sorrow for things past. I don't suppose to see a Zorn, not that Calypso. Happened to mention it to you, but they used to be close. He served 10 years aboard the Dutchman just to spend one day at her side. When she didn't honor her part of the bargain, let's just say it made him the thing he is today. Right, that's enough of that. This place is full of forgotten treasures. There might be something we can use inside one of these wrecks. Ooh, that's very shiny.
foxhole with the seal intact. If I could just... No, doesn't matter.
I'll come back later. This looks like it could be important, or at the very least, valuable. Why don't you take it and scout ahead while I continue the search? Who knows what else Jones has...
Oh, thanks for the heart, boy.
Perfect.
No, not yet.
There we go, boys.
Done.
We got a pulley system here. Ammo.
Okay.
Yeah, that pulls this. So, try pulling it. Should raise the side up, maybe. Yeah. Alright, let's get... Yeah, it's too high up.
I think it's just the waterfall just stops us, maybe.
No, we hit our heads on the roof. Fuck, do we have to go all the way around again?
I mean, there are three mermaids we have to hit. For it to, it probably is something for that.
I think the waterfall is blocking you, because I just tried to go through and I couldn't.
Yeah, so there might be some mermaids we have to shoot. So the chain one has to be mid-level. The coral one has to be down or like up. One more, I think, for coral.
Wait, where's the image of it?
Left side behind this thing.
The coral is... That one's the chain, where's the one for coral?
Coral's right behind the coral.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that should be right. One sec, let me see one more.
Isn't there usually three?
Yeah, I think there's one down at the bottom. Yeah, there's one at the bottom in the lake.
In the lake?
I'm pretty sure getting these mermaids will remove the waterfall.
The water.
That's what I think it.
Yeah. Plus the chain one still hasn't been done, so I'll go try and do that one.
Where is the chain one?
Down
here.
Below.
Oh, guess I'm going for the one at the bar. someone else go for the chain one. I'll go get the other one down here. This one doesn't have anything behind it, though. Wait. Oh, there's another one up top there. I see. It's to the, like, right of you guys.
Okie dokie.
Do you see it?
No.
It's like high. It's high up.
I see the chain symbol on the wall.
Also, why can't we not get back up this way again? Lol.
Lamau! I just used the mermaid.
Where is the mermaid?
Down below.
Okay.
By the... I'm trying to give you an accurate description. It's by the end of the posty barrel.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
There
yeah,
you go.
That.
You got it. You're headed right towards it. I'm not going to lie. I'm still looking for the chain mermaid. I have yet to find him.
It's right off to the right of the, like, boat half we walked across. Here, race it all the way up for a second, Matt. See, because, Matt, see? Look over there.
Yeah.
That way.
Mm-hmm.
You see the other mermaid over there?
I see the...
It's the other mermaid's right there. Yeah.
Oh, we got it. It's all the way up.
I need to figure out a way to get over there.
I think the waterfall. Where's the mermaid we have to shoot at to start it all off? The main mermaid.
It's back there.
Back where? Oh, there.
Yeah, no. We need to get to that one. Not sure how.
No, it doesn't work. This is going to be interesting. We're clearly missing something. A jumpable point or something. Wait, what's that down here? That mermaid. Hold on. Oh, that's a chain. That's fine. Wait, I found the chain mermaid.
Yeah, I thought everyone knew where it was.
Oh, I'm retarded. Lamau.
Fuck's sake.
We're fundamentally missing something. Oh! Waterfall down! Waterfall down!
How'd you do that?
I think he just shot the chain one.
Oh yeah, I forgot you could shoot them.
We need to find a chain. There's more mermaids up here, by the way. These three, these ones right here. So, coral one up and chain one up. And then where's the main one? You died.
Yeah.
Where was the one that we shot from before?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to find. Let's see it.
It was near that, it was to the left of the waterfall. Oh, I see it. But then I have a shotgun, so I'm not sure how this is gonna work. We got it, boys!
Oh, I didn't have to respawn all the way back on the ship, that's kinda hype.
But it's still locked, so I don't get it.
Which one did you shoot?
The main one. Unless there's a third one up here that... Oh, never mind. I'm stupid. Found it. Absolute stupidity. We did it! Oh! That's instant aggro.
Another locked door, but I don't see. Any mermaids.
Okay, now I think we can go forward, maybe? No, door's still... Come on, shoot! There we go. Oh, we got a bunch of mermaids down here. Coral has to be all the way up. Oh, well, lower it. Okay. Oh, there's another one on the other side as well. There's a way to get down.
Probably gonna be a fight.
100%.
I'll just wait for you guys to get here before I go into that room.
Oh! Davy Jones!
Strength will con-
Yeah, there's this. We need Dead Man's Chest Key to unlock.
Unlock what?
The Davy Jones heart box. There's a lot of gold that we can't take.
Yeah. Okay, let's just checkpoint mermaid.
So, he thought to challenge the rule of the Siren Queen, and now you've come to challenge me.
Oh no.
Fearing in things you cannot comprehend. Do you not fear death? You'll soon learn to.
Why is he Scottish?
The eternal abyss is a world frozen in time. You pirates here, hide within your devil's shroud, frightened of the truth that nothing lasts forever. It has all crumbled to dust. You will find no trace of glory, no freedom, no love, nothing to save you from the void. And as you stand, jaws of oblivion. You will throw the more mine left off. Make for my salvation.
This looks like a battle arena, so this is gonna be interesting real quick. Wait. Jack?
our treasure back while he's this well guarded.
I have to thin out their ranks first. Try to move them into my sights.
Do we have an ammo box anywhere?
Yeah, over here.
Oh, sweetie.
Suppose making friends is out of the question.
Come on, Jack.
These cannons are spent. I can see more supplies, but reaching them is another matter. Look lively down there and find a way to drop this mast.
Oh, we have to find a way to drop.
I'm dropping it now. I'm holding her steady.
What's this? Gold? No, ammunition. Almost as good. Here, you better have these.
More of them. They got shields. It's the same voice actor that did Johnny in all the games, not the movies. There's another mask we have to get, I guess.
Yeah, I got it.
That's more like it. Here's your share of the spoils. I suggest using them quickly.
That is an ammo box, I guess.
It's a resource crate.
Oh, they just have stuff in there. Is that it?
I'm not sure why.
He's lowering something.
We'll probably have to move that last mast.
Bad! Very bad! Extremely bad! Ah! Enough! The ritual must not be disturbed. Go, Connor! Dispose of them yourself.
I obey.
I guess we're just watching the fight.
We have to fight Gold Hoarder here.
Oh.
Like, the boss right in front of you.
I just saw that disappear. Oh my lord. We got a Sparky boy behind us. Thank you. Is he gonna like super buff Gold Hoarder?
Tell anyone about this, I'll deny it. Now, get me down!
I have another plan, and this time it's a good one.
You should probably stand back.
This doesn't sound good. Oh. Oh.
At least give old squid breath something to worry about. Fire! Fire the cannons! Fire everything! Stand your ground, gold hauler! I try it this moment is away! Get out of the way, you great golden git! Maybe chance is not worth dying.
Oh, yeah. Go.
Oh, that's it.
Did we win?
This doesn't much feel like winning. And there's no sign of Jones.
Also, no sign of my treasure.
I have the disheartening sensation that we might not have spotted this little ritual after all.
It's still of sunken sorrow.
We have one less member of this dark brethren to worry about.
The flying Dutchman has set sail, and the dark brethren follow in its wake. You must return to me.
Oh, nice pistol.
Find your ship, mate. Let's meet back at Theodoma's camp. I've got a nasty feeling.
Hey, nice.
Easy.
So you guys doing the other one, or you gotta go?
Mike, what's your thoughts on it? Because I got nothing else to do right now. So, I'm not sure what he's doing unless his internet broke. No, he's still here. He's probably muted.
Yeah, sorry. I did have myself muted. Sorry about that. Yes, I'm down for another one, but I'm going to be a little bit more silent. I got to eat. I haven't really eaten yet, so. I'll be a little bit more silent, but I'm down for another one.
So, we got to find ourselves for an outpost and then... We are out of the map, Lamau. Outpost would be directly south. Or southeast.
Here we go, baby! Oh!
Don't tell me there's a Meg.
Oh!
We have no angles to fight it anyways, because of the... Waves.
I don't care. I'm still gonna pop it.
Whoa, what? I'm fixing.
Oh, and a Meg.
We You know what we could have done? Actually scuttle the ship and teleport.
Hell no!
Them out.
Oh, I'm doing a jig!
I'm gonna need help with repairing if you're not jigged up.
We all
never
jigged
mind.
Up.
Yeah, never mind, it's the stun.
Let him have it, Maddie!
What are these? Oh, it's a Megalodon!
Yeah, it's purple Meg. What do you guys work tomorrow?
12 to 5.
I'm closing again, so. With our favorite employee. I got a patch. I'm jigging.
We're all having a jig.
I gotta patch up too, because we're sinking.
Oh, okay.
I'm patching up.
Patch it up, bub.
You're only one on the boat, by the way.
Yeah.
No, I'm on here.
There's...
I'm making it so they sink. Okay, they sunk.
Make sure we don't sink.
Yep.
I got a chest. Problem is, we're... Oh, you jockey, you dropped thingy, okay.
Anchor? No.
Hold on.
Sails,
still
yes.
Coming. Still coming, got a chest. Are we all on board?
Yeah, I'm just repairing the steering wheel.
Not yet.
I'm gonna see if I can grapple you. Okay, let's anchor. Anchor's good. Let's drop the sails.
No, why? There's loot coming up.
Oh, okay, my bad. I totally forgot. I grabbed the chest off the boat.
It's right there. Look at all the loot off the right.
I'm gonna grab some cannonballs to deal with the Meg.
Okay.
We gotta go a little closer, I guess, maybe? No.
Should be able to get it right from there, Bubba.
Not all of it. Actually, I think now I should be good. I think that's it. I don't know why he's an aggroed, but... To the nearest outpost, we gotta go south still. Southwest.
I think we've got a glitched Meg, so I kind of want to take advantage. Oh, that definitely hurt him. I don't think he even got a bite in, did he? Is there any repairs?
No, nothing.
Oh, we pumped him.
Where's this guy? Oh, behind us.
We got this, no problem.
To go let my dog out, it'll just be like 5 minutes or so.
Yeah. I would sit below deck. Nice, I hit him again. Just missed him. What are we doing?
You enjoying the
oh
ride?
Oh my!
Well, he's all the way over there.
Where? Oh!
Oh, we got it. Okay, let's just rotate over there.
Where'd he die? Right there, right there.
To our right, yeah. I'm shooting a cannon, like, somewhere like, something like that. Meanwhile, my bud's all the way over there, died to a shark.
Oh, poor fella. What, did he get launched off the boat?
Yeah.
Oh, he'll be back soon.
There he is. To our right.
Oh, there's still loot back there.
That's what I noticed. It wasn't shining before.
Okay, it should be right in harpoon range. I'm gonna go back for that other loot.
Shooting sharks.
Yeah, trying to. Joe.
Oh, that's not worth much then.
Not much at all.
We have like 10 staffs.
I'm coming back. Okay. Maddie, do we got all this treasure?
Working on it. I need to take some of this stuff.
Turn. Thank you.
One more.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is there anything more? But I can't see any.
Nope, neither can I.
Okay, off to an outpost we go.
Okay.
And that is southwest. Let me know. Oh, you're dropping sales yourself. Perfect.
Got it, Bab. Yippee-ki-yay, mother trucker!
Lamau. Okay, outpost should be the big island after this next one.
Oh, okay. Can't catch us. Da-na-na-na.
Yeah, the island in front of us.
Yes, sir.
I
precision.
I think you're
parking.
Done. I think your thing's done cooking, by the way.
Yeah? Is it? You sure?
Yeah, and I can't take it. So.
Yeah, you can.
I don't have enough space.
Oh. Perfect.
I wasn't done?
Okay. I am just going to grab my food. I will be right back. What seems to be happening,
I need assistance selling some loot.
Some lootables? You need the assistance of the lootables?
Mm-hmm. I mean, if you can drop them off the top of the ship, that'd be...
fantastic.
Huge.
I'm on my way. Hold on. 10 more seconds. Perfect.
I think he AFK'd out.
Oh no.
I mean, what is he doing to his dog?
Let him out. Go let him out, go pee pee. Go pee pee.
Hello.
Oh, hey, bud.
Disconnected. You gotta rejoin.
Alright.
I'll send you an invite through Steam again.
I'm just joining your game.
Okay, I wasn't sure if that was an AFK kick or I just. Game decided to kill itself.
Tano's chest? Oh.
I don't think we can sell the staves, can we?
Try. I would try. Why not? Sell them everywhere. Try and sell them everywhere. Man! Every time I go to jump to the end of the boat. There we go. Boop, boop, boop.
This should give me 2 or 3. Ooh.
Just so you know, I'm gonna smash some food right now. Just quickly.
I also heard the last mission is like ultra combat intensive.
What kind of combat?
Like ship combat.
I'm down.
We voting on the last one?
Let me see if I can sell it to staff. I don't think I can.
Probably not.
No, not to her. Not to him either.
Try to Calypso.
I don't think she buys anything. And not to the merchant. So do you guys want to do the last one?
Yeah, I'm down. Let's get her done. Let's load up our cannonballs.
Only pirates who swear on oaths to Jones will be allowed back from the land of the dead.
But that means he control everything. It'll be the end of this place for sure.
And what are we supposed to do about all this? Jones has a whole fleet now. And we don't even have a ship.
Well, I for one intend to get my treasure back. Even if I have to swim for it. Fortuitously, there's a speedier alternative available. You! I'm commandeering your vessel, and all who sail aboard her for essential pirate business. Besides, you've got as much of a score to sell the Jones as I.
Aye, it may be a lost cause, but if anyone can win a fight for pirates, it'll be Sea of Thieves pirates. Ah, still, there's a mite bit of ocean to cover, and we've only one ship. Where would we start?
The doorway to the Sea of the Damned was opened from this world, and now it must be closed the same way. But to find it, we need something special. Something touched by the hand of David Jones.
But we ain't got nothing what belongs to Jones. Our safety all's in our pockets, that is.
Wrong. I have something. Thought I might use it to open up a cabinet. Now that we have our heading, it's time we set sail. Meet me in your ship's cabin
wherein I shall be hard at work strategizing a strategy. And then forth we shall sally. Savvy?
Aye. And we'll see if we can't muster up some help at the outpost. Good fortune. And a fair wind to us all.
Go. This is the last chance to stop Davy Jones. If we do not put an end to the Dark Brethren, the light of freedom will vanish from this world forever.
So, it sounds like we're fighting Davy Jones.
Well, that's the short of it.
We're gonna need, like, supplies galore.
So, should we just supply up?
Yes, sir. I mean, I'd quintuple check everything. I'd mega supply up.
Some food in me. Off we go. Here we go.
Couldn't do without. On it.
Oh no. Let's build the dead. Spell that.
Even Jax, like, you gotta get stuff.
Yeah.
So if Jack's telling us to get provisions,
it's time to provision up.
Yeah.
I'll come help you, Matt. Hold on. Let me grab... Where's the storage crate? There it is.
Okay, so right now on our cannonballs, we have 28, 6, 16, and 12, 25 planks.
Oh, we got more coming.
Yeah, and then food, I think we should be fine on food.
You know, I've learned some new...
Okay, we got 40 planks and 34 cannonballs already in the storage crate.
I'm just moving our staffs to the ship now, just in case. We're gonna have a little land party with some monsters.
Okay. A little land party, eh?
Uh-huh.
We're busting out the old school stuff, eh? Connecting up.
Mm-hmm.
Connected up using the good old land.
Oh, look at the clouds. You see the Davy Jones cloud.
Wait, what?
That's so cool.
Where?
There's clouds in the distance. This way.
Oh! Look. I do, I see him! Oh, that's scary. Oh, that's really scary, actually. I'm a little intimidated.
I hope that's a permanent thing.
Yeah, neither did I, Jack.
I mean, I'm pretty sure our provisions are probably fine at this point.
Yeah, because we still have those other resource crates that we haven't really used as well, so.
I think all the barrels just reset, by the way.
What?
I think all the barrels just reset. Literally, as you guys were talking.
It did, yeah. I think we're probably good now then.
You think so?
Yeah, we still have, you mentioned we still have crates.
Alrighty then, mateys. Do we head right for that cloud?
Of course we do, probably. I would not doubt it.
Some new shanties here. I like the one with the cannons.
So do I, Jack. I like the ones with the cannons. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm gonna say pull us faster to the right.
Davy Jones tends to hold a grudge.
Well, so do we. So take that.
We can probably straighten this up now.
Better believe it, baby.
This is gonna be pretty spooky.
D, you back? Super sweat mode. Here, engage.
When I first came, all that mattered was escaping Jones's power. Never occurred to me this might be a place worth running towards.
Oh, don't tell me I just disconnected. no. Oh, no.
Did you crash again?
Tabernak!
I mean, we're still a distance out, so you can probably reload before anything happens.
Tabernak!
Welcome back. I need all men on stations. We are entering a storm.
Far be it from me to doubt the wisdom of the sea goddess. Absolutely certain that this is the right cloud. Frankly, I don't think it looks much like Jack's.
You're too late, Jack Sparrow.
John, you here?
Yeah.
On reflection.
I'm back.
We're gonna need all hands on station.
Not to take the obvious, but it appears those watery witches have returned to lend Jones their power.
Who have we here? Forsaken by the ferryman and marooned in the sea of the damned. Plants their allegiance.
That's a whole lot of ships.
They dominion over the world of the living. They will defend the spire.
Brats, head right side. Yep.
Take a hard left.
Hard left. Fire!
Oh my!
We are sinking.
Let it be said, they serve the brethren cause.
The living will never outnumber.
We're gonna crash, by the way. Hold on.
No,
let
we're
me
not. Straight note, just
maneuver.
Straight
note. Yeah, doing that, doing
and
that.
And then go hard right, go hard right.
That will not matter. More ships are on their way.
Okay, now I'm going left.
Yeah.
Oh, taking damage, taking damage.
Yeah. Take a left, hard left.
Going,
I'll look
going
after
going
the
left.
Repair. Jack's firing them too, so. Steady on, fellas.
Was that your best effort? You cannot hope to stand against the dark, brethren. More ships heed my call.
Right side! Tally-ho! shots, fellas!
I have ships to spare. You do not.
There we go! Here we go again! Right side again!
He's about to end.
Yep, right side.
Oh, Jack's on him! Oh, nice shot!
Can you manage another?
Oh, yes! Another one coming in hot!
Pirates were not so arrogant. A husk of wood and metal is all that stands between you and the icy depths. Yet, you claim mastery over the sea, you've no idea what true terrors lack beneath the waves.
Let's turn left. So circle around almost.
Oh, Kraken time.
Oh, wait, no, what? Statues. What? Left, in front of us to the left?
Yep, and to the back, left, hard left. Is there one behind us as well?
No, not yet. Just the two.
Death. Here both are mine to command. The pirate life is nothing but a dream from which...
Left side cannons, boys!
Do we have to enter it?
Right in front of you, right in front of you. Nice, another one here.
I'm gonna patch this up.
Okay.
Behold the true power of the sirens.
Are we going into this or?
I'm ready for it.
We're inside. Do we have to shoot it now?
Try it.
I promise the sirens they'll revenge ya.
Oh yeah.
Check for damage.
Oh, definitely damage. But that's okay, keep firing. I got repairs.
It's gone?
Beauty!
I'm coming down to
You're good.
Repairs. That was good.
Oh, right side cannon again.
When this is over, the ferryman will fall by my claw. Is that all you've got? And all war, sacrifice has must be made.
We got one more thing to hit.
Yeah. I'm giving us a full turn. Sorry, boys.
No worries.
Life is good. My afterlife shall be no different.
Maddie, can you straighten out the wheel?
I'm straightening it out. Straightening it out. We're gonna get sandwiched. That's also a problem right now.
Not really.
I'm on repairs. I'm on repairs.
You got a string of boats coming through here. D's. Just keep firing.
You.
Right side cannon, right side cannon. Catch this one right in the tail.
We gotta go inside, by the way.
Yes, sir. Where do you think I'm heading?
Let it be said, they serve the brethren cause.
Nice.
We have no more cannonballs in the cannonball crate, Lamel.
Look at Lamel.
We have some in the storage crate.
We're sinking, by the way. John, to the right, shoot. To the right, shoot. Get ready to shoot. One of us prepares.
Yeah. You guys got
we'll
that.
Just shoot this up. Shoot it up. Light it up.
Will belong to me. Keep up the attack. Destroy our structure. There'll be the double to pay.
John?
Beauty.
I got the water.
There's a storage crate coming up here, which will give us more stuff.
Yeah, let her rip. Do you finally recognize the hopelessness of your monkey, get the fuck out of here.
Much as I hate to entreat this tall squid beard, he does have a point. We are becoming significantly outnumbered.
Fuck.
We got another one.
Yeah.
Yep.
We got two more.
We gotta get that storage crate.
Okay, get ready on the harpoon. Still taking on water or no?
No, I just fixed the hole, so we're good.
I hereby relinquish command of your vessel.
There you go, Deez.
Got it. What's in it?
More cannonballs, more wood.
Beauty, right side cannons, boys.
He has his ship here.
Yep.
Oh, the Black Pearl.
Oh, that. I don't...
We took damage.
Bad guy on here.
Someone do I'm gonna do repairs while you guys shoot.
Bad guys?
Okay. You gotta turn to her right a little bit. Hey, I am ready to shoot.
Don't let her escape.
We're gonna hit a rock. Or not?
No, left side cannons.
See? The statue is restored.
We took damage.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Gone.
Okay, beauty, right side cannons right away.
Courage alone will not save you. As you can see, two worlds are becoming one.
They were sailing at some point.
About my luck.
Actually, no,
I'm
I think we're good.
It haunts him still.
Stay on their stern. Reload the guns. That'll teach them.
Probably shouldn't waste our shots. We probably need to turn in, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
We took some damage.
Definitely taking some damage.
We're gonna need some repairs.
Do not meddle with what you do not understand.
We're like one hit away. I get the repairs.
Done. Left side harpoon.
You cling to life, but you're still no closer to my new realm.
End this madness, David Jones. Remember who you were.
Calypso.
This is a new world, David Jones. You are bound to no aught upon these waters. The Flying Dutchman need not change.
We got another crate here in front of us.
Yep.
I knew you as a pirate. A man who was not afraid of him or not. Out here, that man can live again. Come back to me.
Hey. No. The point of no return is long since past. We are at war.
Wars do not end with weapons. They end with words. I call for parley, David Jones.
Parley?
According to the code set down by Morgan and both of you.
We got a few more crates now, so I think we're good supply-wise.
You cannot invoke the right of parley because, my dear, you are not a pirate. You are a monster, as am I.
Then the man I love is truly dead.
And no one
shall be left to mourn his passing. You see where your courage has led you, Jack Sparrow. You and your friends shall die here alone.
Jack Sparrow and his friends are not alone.
Where's that from?
The captains of the damned have heard your call, Calypso, and are prepared to heed it. We shall sail together.
Oh, we got backup, boys. I guess we gotta follow the Black Pearl, I guess. Oh shit. Rock.
Might bump this one. Raise that front sail.
Keep up the attack.
Repairing. I think we got enough supplies.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Let's finish this off.
Alright.
The locker. Or join my crew.
Here we go, right side cannons, boys!
Choice is yours.
We're getting the end kills! Here we go!
Repairing.
Are you afraid to get away?
I love the jig. Right
side
cannon.
Trying to figure out who we don't shoot.
Let him rip.
That's one gone. Preparing.
Thanks.
so.
Wait, we're gonna enter the spire? Okay, we're gonna go land on. We're gonna land. We're gonna have to land, boys.
Deal.
Sail us to the spire.
My phantoms have sworn to protect the spire.
That spire's the most dense power. What say you destroy it?
Did we just shoot the spire?
No, I think we're going into the spire. I'm coming in hard.
I thought that's the only way to come in.
Alright, so we have to go on the island now?
Yeah, so get your food, get your everything.
Meanwhile, drop the anchor, Matt. There's dead people.
Did you think I left my spire unprotected?
Kinda.
I was hoping.
Kinda unprotected, bud.
Oops, I fell.
Oh, my parkour skills are on point today.
I just like how this game actually added parkour.
Parkour!
I like this.
Meanwhile, I fell for like the second time in a row.
Parkour! Deez! Parkour!
How'd you guys get up there?
Parkour!
You had to go through the waterfall, right?
Yep.
Okay, there we go. Finally
made parkour!
It. That spire is the source of Jones' power. What say you destroy it?
Yeah, Jack, we get it.
All that awaits you in my spire is sudden death.
You think?
Wait, Captain Beckett?
The brethren know they face extinction. All that remains
Beckett.
To decide where they make their finals.
Oh, hey, bud. Where's the ammo crate?
Jesus.
How many of them do we have to kill?
As many as it takes! Oh! I got the dead man's key!
Okay, bring the key over here to the chest.
I just yeeted myself off the side.
The left. Are y'all on the ship? Oh, there you are.
Come on!
Let's get out of here.
Yeah.
Damned though she may be, the Dutchman is still the strongest ship at sea.
Okay, Dutchman boys.
By the Dutchman.
Hey, oh!
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Ah, you can't jump on
the ship that cannot sink. It's not destroyed so easily.
We're sinking, boys. Oh, you're repairing, okay. Oh, whoa,
what was that?
I don't know, but I'm repairing.
Left side cannon! Oh no, that's... Is that the Black Pearl? That might be the one.
It is, yes. Dutchman on our right. They don't release the Kraken? Ooh.
Oh, there's the Kraken.
You'll not survive much longer.
We're out of range.
Yeah, I'm sorry. He blew us almost right into a rock.
turn left, or I'm gonna hit a rock. Never mind, we're good. We're good. The left a little bit.
Destroy them. Bring us a boat. I'm prepared to
fire. Oh my! Those super shots. Fuck. Fellas, we going right through the middle of Coral Island.
Don't mind me, I'm just repairing.
Yeah.
I think we're good.
I hope so.
We got a repair.
Yo, damn.
We got a repair, repair,
oh,
repair,
we,
repair.
We sniped out the.
We got a hole somewhere. Maybe.
Could just be because it's raining. Yeah. Hey, the cloud's gone. I think we did it.
I think so.
Yeah.
What, no Kraken? Oh, come on. That's what I paid money for.
To be fair, there's already Krakens in the game.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, what? What's coming out of the ground?
No.
Is that the Black Pearl? Or is that the Dutchman? That's a Black Pearl, okay.
Yippee-bee!
Did we sail to them?
I don't know.
Let's go! What's going on? I'm missing it, all my content.
Adam Exile, you lazy wretches.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened to James? And what about the treasure we was after? And why is the captain still dead?
Young man, I believe your questions are about to be quite conclusively answered.
Fear not the wrath of Davy Jones. He's my prisoner now. Bound to the very vessel he sought to destroy.
Oh!
A fitting fate. With the Dark Brethren scattered and their ambitions at an end.
This guy has a tail.
I believe it is now safe to return this treasure. The hands of one who died defending it. I have weighed the worth of a million souls, and yet I misjudged you, Jack Sparrow, and acted rashly. Such was my desire to prevent calamity. You captains of the damned have shown great courage and deserve a second chance. A pirate's life.
That's better. And all the best bits seem to be in the right places.
Oh, he's alive! Well, oh! And so are these ones!
And we've just
oh, except for these two.
I'd say that entitles us to public admiration, free refreshments, and some grand adventures out and about on this freshly saved Sea of Thieves. Where do we start?
Remember, Jack, you made her a promise.
Who, Elizabeth?
I'm afraid she had almost
oh.
I have some unfinished business that must, unfortunately, take precedent over any revelry in the immediate futurity.
Be that as it may, Jack, we're still a bit short-handed.
Excellent point. Our next destination lies beyond the horizon. Any pirates, formerly deceased or otherwise, who wish to throw themselves headlong into grand fun, battling unknown perils, are welcome to join the crew.
Can I join?
Yes, please.
I'm down to join.
That's a tempting offer, Captain.
Yes, it is. No, I'll join. I'll leave.
Davy Jones, Dark Brethren. I will take my leave.
My crew and I likewise have promises that remain unfulfilled. Now that we're back on the seas, it's time to make amends.
Okay.
Safe journey, Captain. Whatever your destination may be.
Well, I'm not missing out on fighting unknown dangers in distant lands. Sign me up.
Me too. As if I'd let you sail off without me.
I suppose you and I should part ways for now.
No.
Sure, someone needs to stay and keep this place lively for me till I return, eh? Trust me. I will return. My name isn't. Well, you know the rest.
But is it confirmed that he's gonna come back?
Get that anger right. I don't know. I feel like.
Strike up a cheer.
What is it? If the whole thing goes well, they'll probably make more. Right, so.
Prepare to weigh anchor, Mr. Scrum, as soon as the last of our guests has departed.
Oh.
Do we really have to leave?
Lame.
Okay, that's lame. Is he gonna go?
Maybe we have to start sailing away.
Yeah.
We're devils in black, shivering my legs, drink up, me heart is your ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Let's sink the Black Pearl.
Five gifted if you hit it. Need more than that, Maddie.
No, they're going through some weird portal thing.
grand.
That was good.
That was maybe good.
I enjoyed that. Maybe I'm sure was more.
Yeah, I'm sure there probably will be. Maybe tomorrow though, or the whenever you guys are free next, we'll see what the Dutchman's tale is.
There's a Dutchman's tale.
The ferry.
The ferryman's? Is it? It was locked for me, so I don't know.
And I assume it probably would unlock after this. Maybe. Who knows?
Well, boys, it is now 12:30.
Yeah, I'm gonna dip. But I'll talk to you guys later.
Alrighty.
See ya.
Matt, you wanna take all these storage crates to get some money? Guess not.
I'm already ahead of you.
And I'm ahead of you.
Fate of the Morning Star, the tale for voting is locked. So I can't vote for it either. I can't vote for it.
Oh, we had an Ascent chest. Oh well.
Dad, we can't open it though.
When I get out of here, you wise guy. Yeah, you figure it all out?
What out?
We done did it?
I think we're done, yeah.
Alrighty. Well, chat, that's me. Or YouTube, that's me. So enjoy your special content of the last two in a part four. I will see you guys live streaming on Monday, whatever the day that is. But I will see you all then. Have a great night. Have a great evening, afternoon, or morning, wherever you tune in from.
Well, this is supposed to take forever to see.